Last night, in January 10th, 2019, we were allowed to celebrate our memories with Bonnie. 7 years, me personally, was allowed to share a musical way with him. Plenty of bandmates, friends, and former companions in several band projects joined us to make a memorable night with never forgetting memories about Bonnie, the bass player from Aargau, which is still deep in our heart.
Oh, Oh, that again. Do you feel the friendship? I did what I had to do. I saw it through without exception.
Yeah.